729. Incoming is 0.19, which is just the wind turbines out there. It's still too dark for the solar panels to do anything. Okay. We're crafting planks. That's good. Let's go ahead and turn lights out. I think it's nearly daylight outside. Leave it at that. There's no fat. I haven't been shooting many animals the last few days. Don't need the food. Refrigerator's kind of, well, it's going down, but there's still plenty of food in there. Okay, you can go up there. Look, the fisherman down there. So I can't go that way. Okay, so I put half walls all the way around here. Just to protect this shooting area up here. Protect yourself. Don't think I need to get up there, but if I do, I suppose I'll find a way. Want to fall down there. Oops. Seventeen. Nice. Zinc. We're not running into much of it, but we don't need much zinc. Okay, I need a lock pick. One of these. Again. Next thing I need to do is a wind turbine. You wait for a moment though. I will have a moment where I go out foraging and there's no lock crates around. I don't have to make one and I'll be able to spend my mass and power on one of these. I want another wind turbine. In fact, I want quite a few more. Okay. Seems to be coming out right. By accident. Okay, see this little reminder that I don't have. Oh, I see, I've got two of them. That's okay, make both of them. Won't be able to do ores for a little while. That's okay. Okay. My level 4, I think, is up here. I think he wandered up there. He's a fisherman. He isn't gonna come over, is he? Investigate my bear. There he is. Yep, he's up here now. That's okay. Be better if he were down here though, like right over here. And he could have picked up that fisherman. he's still right up there. If I get too close, he'll attack me. I wonder if that's level 5 right over there. Could be. Seems like he'd be over there somewhere, though. Guy's done fishing over here. Let's just go this way. That's a four. That's just level 3. Okay. It's probably the one on the other side of the lake over there. Let's go over there and check. That might be the 5. Yeah, it is. It's a level 5 bear over here. Just keeping an eye on him. And the level 4. Level 4 is up that hill. Good looting area that way. Head up right here though, these rocks. Shooting at that deer? Possibly? Somebody's over there. Yeah. Can't see anything. bear standing over by it. It's only a 140, but undulates quite a bit, so it's kind of hard to tell. And I don't want to get in a situation here. Shooting was that direction. I'm kind of working my way around behind him because I didn't see him and I just thought maybe I could get a better angle over here somewhere. I've seen locked grades back here on this slope. Yeah. I haven't paid my eagle tax for a while. Is there anything around? There's a rabbit right over there. Stop, little rabbit. Thank you. Oh no, I missed. Oh, that eagle's gonna be really ticked off at me. Look at that, the moose ran too. I wonder if they're all connected to the same. It's way over there. I'm not gonna go retrieve that one. The wolf over there. Sorry, Eagle. I was terrible. That was terrible shooting. I don't know if he's still around. Good. are so many grizzly bears. He's in the water down there. Do you see that? He was down there in the water. You couldn't see him except for, I think his tag showed up for a second. Those guys were the ones shooting. They sounded an awful lot closer than that. And maybe they were down here fishing. That starvation pond could be. Is that the bear? Way over there now? I think that's how they manage to migrate so far sometimes. They just, you know, some prey animal like a boar or a deer or a moose or something that he'll actually go after. It's a little risky. know if that is him. It is not. It's not him. Shoot. Alright, I don't know where my bear is now. Maybe he didn't go that far. That's probably him right over there. That is him. I wonder where that, that boar ran off to. That could be him that direction. I saw something that way. I'm gonna go over and get these crates. Come on, nails. Is that directed towards me? Him? That's my guy, isn't it? I wonder if they're more aggressive when they get higher up. You know, you'll attract them at a farther distance, and they're more likely to give chase. And maybe they'll even hold on to you even longer. Well, he stopped. Yeah, don't really want a deer. But I wonder. Crates. I could use ammo crates too. Probably coming down to fish, but I don't want to take any chances that he might attack towards me. And if he does, I want to be prepared. Nice fat tree, that's preparation. Don't see him. I suspect he just went down to the fishing spot. stingy on the nails today. My grizzly has kind of wandered off. Is he back? That guy? Oh, there he is. That's him. It's nice to see him back guarding my back entrance. Seeds away. Anything else go that goes in here? think so. Maybe the water, yeah. Berry water. Oh, I ate those. I was gonna put the grubs in there, but they're gone. 87 plagues. Oops. Do not have a lockpick. I almost made it through the day without using it. Got 102. That's good. Oh, there it goes again. Wasted another igniter. I didn't get here in time. Dark though. Yeah. That would be really weird to stick a ceiling roof over there. Probably going to do it though. Maybe there are two. And another one of these here in the center. Because all we need is really kind of a platform up there for defending the base from that side. Base will be defended over on this side. That nice little hole I've got between the ones that go around over to the, you know, the tunnel out. Let's go ahead and make some of this good stuff. Maybe I can pause this for now. Let's do one of these. Seems to be right in my face, doesn't it? Okay, now you could actually put a platform up here, but I think... You're gonna need a whole bunch of these. do 8 of those right now. I think... What kind of roof do we... We have that weird thing. That wouldn't look good. I think I can close that edge off and... that edge off and it'll look okay. If I do another one of these. You know, it'll just be a slope down to... Oh, maybe I don't want to do that. I have to think about that. A little dangerous, right? Going too close to that edge. Done. That's my level 4 bear there. I wonder if you would want railings here, or if you might want to, probably want to have these. I want to be able to get down here, so I don't want to close this off. I do want to put one here. Okay. That way we've got this thing built. Here's my level 4 bear. My grizzly bear. My other one is over there someplace. I'm just wandering. There. It might be him up there on that hill. Never can tell where they end up. I think what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to stay this high, turn that corner one down there into one of these. I think that would actually come out better, I hope. Okay, it's up there, so. Yeah, so let's just take this. See if we can find a better home for it. How about right here for the moment? Yeah, it's probably gonna go right up there. That's probably better. Sunrise over the mountains there in a second here. Let's do 7 here. This one here. Oops. That was kind of weird, but that's fine. That can be fixed. It's right by my door now. Okay, gonna need I have an extra one of those down in my case. Let's go right back to the last deal with this. I think it's in here. Nope. Gonna need several of these. Right now, I kinda need this, and let's do another one. I need one on that edge too. That's later. Oops, that's backwards. Can I reach it? Now I've got these things to fool around with. Let's just go up there for one second. See how you get involved with this stuff and you just can't leave? Okay, we go to here. Get down off of there. Mm-hmm. It's gonna still need a step down, probably with that, this kind of one down over there. That'd be okay. These. Oh, out of nails. It's as far as I can go, which is a good thing, because, I mean, really, it's morning. Lights out. Check the power. 12. That's not good. Okay. Refrigerator didn't go off. That's nice. Good day. It certainly isn't good night.